Hola amigos, ¿qué tal? Welcome to Learn Spanish World. I'm Mr. Briggs, and today we're going to learn about how to say good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night in Spanish. Let's begin. In the morning, we greet people by saying Buenos días, which means good morning. Buenos días. Buenos días.
Buenos días, buenos días. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? Muy bien, gracias, y tú.
Buenos días. Buenos días means good morning. Yes, that's right. Buenos días means good morning. Let's write it down. Buenos días. In order to store this in your long-term memory, write it down. Buenos with the accent on the top, días. That's right, that means good morning. Write it down so you don't forget. Buenos días. Now, something important to remember is that in Spanish, tan-ta-ta-tan, we also use exclamation signs. However, we also put them at the start of a sentence. So we put an exclamation sign at the start of the sentence and also at the end of the sentence to add emphasis. Buenos días.
Buenos días.
Buenos días.
Buenos días, buenos días, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? Muy bien, gracias, y tú.
Muy bien, you're doing very well. Now that you've learned to say buenos días, good morning in Spanish, which is buenos días, now we're going to learn to say good afternoon, buenas tardes. How do we write good afternoon in Spanish?
Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
And that means good afternoon. So by the time you finish work or you finish school, you have to go home, you would have to say to your friends by saying buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
So notice this time is buenas tardes, no buenos, buenas tardes. And once again, if you want to use the exclamation signs, don't forget to add an exclamation sign at the start of the sentence to add emphasis. So at the start of the sentence, here it goes. Buenas tardes. Buenas tardes. Let's pronounce it. Buenas tardes. Buenas tardes. Buenas tardes. So far we've got good morning, which is buenos días, and we've got good afternoon, which is buenas tardes. Good afternoon. I'm so tired. It's getting late. Far out. It's almost time to go to bed. Oh, buenas noches. That's right. Buenas noches means good night. Buenas noches. Good night. Let's do it all over again. Exclamation sign.
Buenas noches.
And the exclamation at the end.
Buenas noches. Buenas noches, los pastores. Bom, bom, bom. Fueron a cortar la leña. Bom, bom, bom.
Buenas noches, los pastores. Bom, bom, bom. Fueron a cortar la leña. Bom, bom, bom.
Buenas noches means good night, buenas noches, but it also means good evening, good night, buenas noches, buenas noches. We also have another greeting, which means see you soon or see you next time, and that is, let's use the exclamation Spanish sign, hasta la vista.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Which means, till I see you again.
Hasta la vista.
It's important to remember that the H is silent in Spanish, so don't say hasta or hasta, it is hasta la vista. Do you remember how to say hello in Spanish? How do you say hello in Spanish? Very good, muy bien. Hola, that's the answer. That means hello. Whereas adios means goodbye. Now, a common mistake that a lot of people make when learning Spanish is when it comes to pronouncing the word adios. Every time they want to say adios, instead of pronouncing it as adios, they pronounce it as adios. The correct pronunciation is adios. Adios. So make sure that you pronounce it as adios.
Don't say adios!
Because it is adios!
And don't you dare say adios! It is adios! I'll bite you!
Say adios!
I'll bite you!
In several Spanish countries, the word adios can almost mean something permanent, like you'll say goodbye forever for good. So, instead of saying adios, in many Spanish countries, they say chao. That's right. In many Spanish countries, adios means something almost permanent, or meaning that you won't see someone in a long period of time, perhaps many, many years. And that's why in many Spanish countries, people, instead of saying adios, they say chao, which means bye, see you soon. So, adios can imply that that's going to be a long period of time before you see that person again. Whereas chao pretty much means I'll see you soon or bye till tomorrow. Now, this is not true of all the Spanish countries. In some countries like Spain or Mexico, adios is used in a casual way. It is repite time! Woohoo! Woo! Buenos días!
Buenas tardes!
Buenas noches!
Bong, bong, bong. Hello in Spanish is hola, adios, chao, hola, buenos días,
hola, buenos días,
hola, buenas tardes,
oh, hola, buenas tardes,
oh, it's getting late,
oh, buenas noches,
chao, buenas noches. Okay, my amigos, it's time for some ejercicios, exercises. Are you ready? ¿Estás listo? Let's test your knowledge. You're going to see a phrase in English and you'll have to give me the correct answer in Spanish. You ready? Good morning. How do you say good morning in Spanish? Give it a guess. Buenos días. Correcto. Siguiente. Let's see the next one. What about good afternoon? ¿Cómo se dice? How do you say good afternoon in Spanish? Do you know how to say it? Buenas tardes. If you said buenas tardes, you are correct. Good night or good evening in Spanish is, how do you say good night, good evening in Spanish? Buenas noches. Boom, boom, boom. Siguiente, next one. See you soon. There's many ways, but the one we learned today is see you soon in Spanish. Hasta la vista,
baby.
We're almost there. Let's see the next one. What about goodbye? How do you say goodbye in Spanish? You should all know that one. Adios. Don't say adios. Say adios. And the last one? Bye. But in an informal manner. More casual. How would you say bye? Chao. Chao pescao. Muy bien. Excelente, my dear amigos. Please subscribe. I will be uploading more videos this week. And take care of yourself. I hope that you and your family are doing well. We gotta be strong. This will come to an end. It will pass. Let's trust in God. And I hope to see you soon next week again. Before you leave, make sure that you subscribe. Excelente, amigos. Take care. Adios.
Hasta la vista,
baby.